Hello everyone, I'm Brian, come from NIERBO. Today I will show you how to test the brightness of the projector. We test the brightness of the projector according to the ANSI standards. ANSI is short word of American National Standards Institute, which founded in 1918. It's the vast majority from the professional standards. On the other hand, the professional associations can also, based on existing national standards, to develop certain product standards. ANSI standards are voluntary. We will give you the two different results, American and Chinese standards. They have the same test way. The difference is that the Chinese standards results are more than 10 or 4 times of that American. If your projector is LED lamp, the Chinese results are more than 10 times of American. If your projector is UHP bubble, the Chinese results are more than 4 times of American.
First, you should have an illuminometer and a tape measure. Illuminometer is a unit of light intensity. Its physical meaning is to illuminate the luminous flux per unit area. Illumination unit is the number of lumens per square meter. So we get lux formula. From the illuminometer, we will get the lux result. From the tape measure, we will get the error size. After we get the lux and error size, from the lux formula, we will get the ANSI lumens result. Next, I will use our new UHP bubble projector UT300 to show the details about how to test the brightness of the projector. At the beginning, you should set the projector to the suitable brightness and a contrast number. In projector's setting, different picture mode and color temperature has different effect. We set bright picture mode and a normal color temperature. It can light projector distinguish 8 different shadows of gray color. That is the ANSI standards requirement. If you set the brightness too high, as you can see, the shadows of the gray color not clear. The image distortion and the result will have no meaning. Okay, let's start test brightness of the projector. First, we show the white picture on the wall and record the screen size. Because the special construction of the projector lens, the light from the lens to screen has different distance. It will cause a different part of the screen has different brightness and focus. So we should test 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 different point of different part of the screen to get the average lux result. Then copy the same method to get the no picture error lux result around the picture. From our new UT300 projector's result table, we can get white and black pictures lux average result. And the screen height is 1.21 meters, and white is 2.30 meters.
We put this number into the Einstein-Lohmann's formula and get our new UT300 projector Einstein-Lohmann's result. As you can see, it's about 2000 Einstein-Lohmann's because the projector is UHP bubble. In Chinese Lohmann's stand, it's about 4 times more than Einstein-Lohmann's. So we can get final Chinese Lohmann's result. It's about 8000 Lohmann's. That must indicate that because of 3% errors of illuminance by the measuring instrument itself, influenced by using the different environment light, the final test result has some errors too. If you think one screen size test way is not accurate, you can change the different projection distance to screen to have a different screen size. Then copy the same steps to get the different screen size lumens. Calculate the average of the different screen size lux result. The result will be more accurate. Sometimes the seller gives you the lamp or bubbles factory inspection Einstein lumens, but it's not the real lumens projection to screen because the light source inside the machine exists package lacks power instability, optical lens attenuation, and other issues. The light projection to the screen cannot be 100%. We care what the customers really care about the projector's brightness, so we test out the true lumens on the screen and show it to you.